He was able to record back-to-back wins after that Angle Park win as well. Subsequent performances have been at headquarters, and they're in light on. Set to go. Good support, Ebi Lamar. Best of luck, putters. Last at Gawler Race 10. 280 for the favourite. They're racing. Ebi Lamar wanted to get hard left out of boxes and collected Machachos, and it's back second last, the favourite. So Hot Zorro able to drive and lead, headed up the track down, left a saloon passage for Matabotics. Hot Zorro comes again, then Ebi Lamar behind those is shot through. Next, Sketchy Gun, Machachos, and back at the tail, just did it. It's Hot Zorro taking the lead, getting a full length clear. Ebi Lamar runs on. Hot Zorro, Ebi Lamar, then Matabotics from shot through. Ebi Lamar, Matabotics goes home too well. Ebi Lamar beats Matabotics. Hot Zorro maybe third, but shot through's right there with it. Then Sketchy Gunner. Next, Machachos, and just did it back at the tail. Time around 31 and 40. Well, it was heavily supported, but eventually got the job done. Ebi Lamar for Colin Swain. He Black Dog, December 2016. Dyna Double One. Ebi Miss. Really keen for the fence. Got it as they raced down the back, but had some early buffeting. Has been too good, beating three Matabotics for Judy Hurley. One gets third, which is shot through for Kevin Bewley, and Hot Zorro back in fourth.